The dissolution of the Soviet Union from 1988 to 1991 was the process of internal disintegration within the USSR, which began with growing unrest in its various constituent republics developing into an incessant political and legislative conflict between the republics and the central government.